at such a juncture where the need for interaction and coming together to reason out things together has become very pertinent. I think that's what must have motivated you to come over here. So,
I'm Jerry. My background is more in terms of conflict and conflict studies, and I'm right now published on Moral Express.
So, have in the field of search for healing and reconciliation. I'm from Zubza.
Abhi Nehru, FNR.
And you know, those who were at that period of time, many, some of the young people, you must have been very, very young. The decades of the 1990s, 2000, we had a lot of conflict among ourselves. Every day, the newspapers were filled with reports of our young boys and girls being killed, shot to death, almost every day. I know the Naga minds will be full of skepticism, doubts. It's quite natural. But we needed to transcend all those. But I think people knew what we needed to do. Then, in context, the immediate thing was to bring an end to the conflict.
Naga strongly believed in the aspirations that we loved and we believed in and rallied together and launched that together magnificently. But as happens in all human enterprises and all human ventures, things go wrong very quickly because ventures, enterprises, struggles are made up of human beings. So I believe that FNR is doing a very, very important thing for all Nagas to participate in, all Nagas. So I, this morning, trying to think of our meeting today, again, I thought of something which often comes to me.
Now I think it is, there's a need for us to go beyond big meetings and to really discuss with one another, to identify issues that needs to be addressed, to share our hopes and dreams as well, to be able to also define our fear. Because I think at the moment, our biggest struggle is the struggle against fear.
And it was very encouraging that different churches, women groups have contributed 50, 60 shawls. And along with the police and administration, we never thought of coming into this field. We were only for fighting against drug and alcohol. But suddenly all these things happened. So,